Raccoon Dance Party. Ava lived alone in an old house in the city. During the day, Ava worked very hard at the car factory. At night, she looked forward to a nice, quiet sleep in her big, soft bed. One night, Ava heard noises coming from the attic. Thump, thump, tap, tap. It went on and on. She climbed up to the attic and saw three raccoons jumping around. They looked like they were dancing. She tried to chase the raccoons outside, but they hid before she could shoo them away. By the time she got downstairs, the raccoons' dance party was back. After Ava tried everything to get rid of the raccoons, but they wouldn't leave. Every night, it was raccoon party time. Ava was very tired. After a few days of no sleep, she thought to herself, if the raccoons can disturb my sleep, I can disturb theirs. Ava looked for the loudest, noisiest rock music. She found the biggest, most powerful speakers. When the sun came up and all was quiet in the attic, she knew that the raccoons were sleeping. Ava put the music on full blast. It was so noisy. She wore earplugs and left the music on for 2 hours. That should do it, thought Ava. She was right. The raccoons couldn't stand the loud music. They left the attic and never returned.